Hello, sound engineers. In this short video, I'm going to talk a little about recording stereo and mono in Audacity. Audacity has the ability to record in stereo and in mono, and it's actually quite easy to switch between the two. You can do it right here, stereo and mono. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, what's the difference between stereo and mono? Well, let's have a look. If I hit record now with mono selected, check one, two. There's one waveform. Now let me mute this track and I'll record a second track, but this track I'm going to record in stereo. So I switch my little pull down to stereo. Check one, two. Now you can see that I have two channels of sound that was just recorded. This is a stereo track. So track one, as you can see, only has one waveform, whereas track two has two waveforms. Now, I'm only recording with a mono microphone, so both of these channels in track two are exactly the same. But if I was recording from an iPod directly plugged into my machine, or if I was recording from a keyboard, or maybe I imported an MP3 by drag and drop from the desktop right in, both of these tracks would be completely different. I mean, they'd have very different signals on both sides. So, stereo allows us to have different sound in the left ear and different sound in the right ear. Mono, on the other hand, only has one channel of sound, which means that it's basically dead center. What you're going to hear in the left is exactly the same as what you'll hear in the right. The trade-off, of course, is when you record in stereo, it's twice the size because you're recording two separate channels of sound, one for the left, one for the right. Mono recordings are half the size. So, if you're recording something and you're worried about some size issues, then you may want to record in mono. Anyway, the option is there for you if you want it. Stereo versus mono in Audacity.